Hello, I'm Peter Yung, and I'm the Associate Dean for MD Admissions and Student Financial Services for Indiana University School of Medicine. I also serve as the Associate Dean and Director for one of the 9 regional campuses, Indiana University School of Medicine, Terre Haute. On your journey to becoming a physician, we thank you for considering Indiana University School of Medicine, and we look forward to helping you through the admissions process this year. The COVID-19 pandemic has caused a vast number of changes to many aspects of our lives. Now, more than ever, we need applicants who are passionate about medicine, along with collaborative and equitable patient care. At Indiana University School of Medicine, we have worked to adapt our admissions process for this year, taking into consideration the many challenges applicants may face. We want to give you the opportunity to show the full spectrum of your abilities despite any barriers faced. The major change for this year will be that all medical school interviews will be online. Even though we will be using this format, we will still provide you with information on the school, on financial services, and other important topics through video recordings or online interactions with our faculty, staff, and medical students. Please reach out to the admissions office via email or telephone with all your questions. Our admissions webpage, medicine.iu.edu, and the applicant portal will also provide you with all the relevant information about the admissions process. Please check back often as changes may occur with the present unusual circumstances. Thank you for your interest in applying to Indiana University School of Medicine. We look forward to supporting you on your journey from student to healer.